Now these are solid gold, silver, and bronze.
I got a question for you.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
The who?
I don't think it's the right.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your 2011 TGRC. Welcome to Bobcats, not quite a season yet, duck contest.
What are you at? I mean, the grippers shooting that hard. I mean, hell, it's just numbers.
This is what we gotta learn to do.
How hard is it? It says 50-50. It's just going. Just killing us. We had, hell, we got it whatever we like. That's like 1-3.
In third place. Ladies and gentlemen, he dunked on everybody here. Give it up for Jimmy Jam! He did that with my mom. Well done. Get your picture taken!
Take it with a third place pleasure.
Ladies and gentlemen, next up, always a bridesmaid, never a bride! Ladies and gentlemen, Rusty Boom Shakalaka!
Hey, you push more into this than anybody else. I can't do not this.
You can't fall. Take your picture, son.
He tries hard, but he's running for a challenge. Don't call him.
He created this, ladies and gentlemen.
Silver still works.
Give it up to him.
It's okay.
At number one. I don't know what his number is on the court. He's number one in your hearts.
The hell with him. Look at those hats. That's number one in my category.
But Harry and I can't fault you for saying that. Ladies and gentlemen. He's back to the future. Ladies and gentlemen. Marty McFly. Again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you, Charlotte Podcast, for coming out and helping us out here today. If we get games,
we're going to Podcast, Sports Authority, ask for Budweiser. Don't forget to. Hey, and Jeff's winning. Jeff's winning.
Harry, is there any kind of words you'd like to say to the group before we get out of here today?
Just drink some cold ice cream, Red Rock. I'll see you next time.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.